Hey, this is Marco, and it's going to show you how to delete Meta AI from Facebook permanently. Now, unfortunately, you can do that because there is no option to disable the Meta AI feature as Meta AI confirmed. The only way to remove it from Facebook permanently is to deinstall Facebook app. And now, that way you won't be able to use Facebook app, but at least you won't have made it. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe.